everybody, this is DJ Yellowboy, and welcome to episode 8 of Yellowboy Tries. And this episode will be a 3-parter, so here goes part 1. So for this part of the episode, I will be trying out 3 Lay's Wavy potato chip. 3 different flavors, but I'm just going to be trying out 1 bag. So the first bag I am going to be trying out is lobster with golden salted egg sauce. And I can't apparently read in this kind of language here, but looks like it's about to be a good snack. And I'm thinking, judging by the flavor of it, it might be good. So let's go ahead and open up the bag.
A few moments later.
You know what? Why not just tear it apart, right? So, since I can't really open it this way, the regular way, I'm just gonna show you what's inside.
Are you kidding me?
There's not that much in there. Like, it's like a little bit of chips in there. Like, y'all see this, right? Y'all see all of this? That is a little bit of chips in there. it's not that much though. So this is what the chip looks like. Apparently you see the seasoning on there, the lobster seasoning. And we're gonna try to see how it tastes. So without further ado, let's try it. So far, it tastes very sweet, right? It is very sweet, but I'm gonna try one more chip. So yeah, I get a little hint of sweetness in the chip, but then you're gonna have a little bit of kick to it. So the lobster with golden salted egg sauce tastes very good. I like the flavor of it. I like the bag and the concept. And you can actually see some stuff in the bag. Can't even read it because it's in a different language. But I like how the bag is very detailed. So the lobster with golden salted egg sauce is going to get a perfect 10 out of 10. So with that being said, hope you guys did enjoy part 1. 2 more parts is coming up, so make sure y'all keep an eye on it. And Yellowboy says thank you for watching, and till the next video, I'll see you guys. Take care.